too much?
No. Apple and yellow is a little bit much, it's over beyond the bit. We'll pop them again. And my cream looks like it could be stuck a little bit to the other side.
Yeah.
We just put it back to this, you can play for one side, it's crazy. If you have your side, like this, it's not much else to do. Okay, I'm not trying to do it, it's the extension of the arm on this side.
Don't you come up?
You want to walk and raise a little bit, I just want to do it. And you just want to screw it down, straight hand out of the arm. Always come back to that nice, flat, neutral place. And again, look at how tall. That little dropping that you put every half step is going to be on the other hand. And you're going to walk a little bit behind the legs. That's better. Now, what is the difference in those hands? Can you press the more flat side?
I would say, yeah, I would say his right shoulder feels a little higher than his left.
So what about that feel in your main circle?
It feels like there's a little more contact on the right vein than the left.
Okay. So then you massage the right vein a little bit, but starting with just your ring finger. And if that doesn't, then you just become quiet again like Shelley said yesterday. And then you just come both ways again and you feel it too much. Then you maybe follow up with a little bit of wrist flex. So when you have your wrist, it's not just doing this, it's doing this. And if you're doing the ring thing, it's just like this. It's like keeping it moving. It's like a little pulsing, a little massaging. Okay? And you want to do it all kind of so that with this rhythm. Okay? You can go in the same rhythm, you can do double time in it, and stay with the rhythm. You can go against the rhythm. It doesn't have the same effect. But instead of just focusing on the word of just feel it, I trust you feel that today. Just flex there, squeeze there, and then you just flex for 1-2 steps, and then you just go back to feeling it.
Not more.